shooting longbow in the woods today because my cat refuses to move away from behind my targets. So I figured I'd, you know, go climb up a tree and try to shoot this bag target over there. Not climb up a tree, but there's this like fallen limb in the crotch of a tree up there at the hill. I'm just gonna try to stand on it, shoot downhill. You know, if I ever do go hunting, I don't wanna just stand around or sit in a blind or do something. I kinda wanna like hang out in a tree, you know? And I think it'd be cool to like balance out on a limb, like really walk out onto a limb and shoot stuff from really high up on a tree. Anyhow, let's get shooting. Like a tree fell or something. Couple flyers. I'll show you where I was standing at after. So this is a tree I had to cut apart chainsaw. It was like way up there. And now it's down here. I was up here. Right there. Back foot stuck my toe on the tree here, my heel on the fallen part right here. That goes down there.
actually had a pretty good bounce. I got
bad. I can look up and I'm not really like dizzy or wobbling or anything.